Hello friends, welcome to Defense Series. A new update, Beijing eyes nuclear technology from France to strengthen its geopolitical dominance. China has intensified lobbying and back-channel negotiation in its attempts to obtain billions of dollars worth of civilian nuclear technology from France. Global security agencies that track Beijing's move to dominate geopolitics. The proposed move, if it fructifies, could be a setback for stability in Asia and emerge as a matter of concern for India, Japan, and Taiwan. France has lately been at the forefront of a pushback against Chinese ambitions in Europe, and China is currently lobbying hard to secure a visit of French President Macron in the near future, according to persons familiar with the dynamic of Sino-French ties. Beijing was engaging in political diplomacy and back-channel negotiations to arrange a visit to China by French President to clinch the nuclear deal. China is seeking to rekindle a 10 billion euro deal between China and government-controlled French nuclear energy giant Orano, which stalled in late 2018 over security concerns. According to diplomatics, the China National Nuclear Corporation, a state-owned body that oversees all China military and civilian nuclear program, has been actively seeking French technology for over a decade. A preliminary deal between Orano and China National Nuclear Corporation was signed in 2018. However, that deal was a preparatory work and it expired at the end of 2018. The proposal is for a major nuclear fuel reprocessing and recycling facility to build in China by Orano and the China National Nuclear Corporation. China National Nuclear Corporation is a front for the Chinese Communist Party and seeking civil nuclear technology from the West to allegedly divert it to their military program. France and China share decades-old nuclear cooperations. After launching economic reform in the 1978, the leader Deng Xiaoping in the same year decided to use French technology to build a commercial nuclear reactor, the first of which entered into operational in 1994. Later, other French-backed reactor was set up in China. And this news is totally against India. If you have any question regarding this video, you can also put your comments. If you like our video, please like and subscribe. Jai Hind!